gun loaded. Look at that, the American flag on the hay bales. I love that. Pick that one up with the back stinger, and then I don't know if he's gonna pick another one up for the front before we get back to the house with these or not, but we'll see. Okay, we are headed out of here. Okay, we're headed out of this big hay field with his one and my two, and what we're gonna do is swing over to where some more is at for him to get one on the front of the tractor before we get back to the house with all of these. Okay, we're getting closer to the gate. Make that wide turn. All right, here we go. Here's our wide turn outside of the gate. Like last time. Eee! Boy, we might make it. And whew! I held my breath again. So wait right here for him. He's closing the gate because we don't need to go back over there for those anymore over there. And he's gonna go past us so that he can get his hay bale on the front. I will not be driving where he's going to get that one this load. Because there's no need in me driving in there since I'm already loaded down. But I might be able to video it and zoom in on it, hopefully. If you see me doing it, you know it worked. If you don't see it, then you know it didn't work. Okay, he is coming now. Isn't that sky just beautiful? Beautiful blue. And he honked when he went by. Here we go. Boy, he is hauling it. Got my baby boy with me today. Mr. Chase, he's a good boy. He's my little buddy. Anytime we do something out in the pastures, I take Chase. Okay, I think I might be able to zoom in. Looks like Chase is gonna try to get in the view. Okay. There you go. Had a vehicle come up behind me and I wasn't even out of the road, was not paying attention. I do that a lot though. Not pay attention. But hey, that's me. Okay. He's got it. Looks like a big old bell just gonna swallow someone. Alrighty. So much to watch when pulling into the drive. Don't want to hit the fence post. Don't want to do that. I'd be in trouble. We're gonna whip around here. We gotta play Ring Around the Rosie the Tree. Okay, I imagine either he's going to move another one of those, sitting right there, to put into the line, or he's going to tell me to pull on around. Okay, here we go. We're gonna pull around. I'm guessing he's leaving that one there. We'll go get some more. Okay, we made it over to the, I think this is our last four to get. Ah! Looks like it's gonna get us. All those things are so big and heavy. Got to get loaded up, and then we are on our way and be done with moving them, I think. Till Paul. And then it's deja vu. Okay, guys, time to get back over and unload them. I show you guys something. Something I did on our gate. Look at that. 4th of July. Decorated it. Well, you can't. I hope you've seen it. Because I'm having to watch not hitting the post. One of these days I'll start having dreams about that. Don't hit the post. Don't hit the post. Get up here and make our loop around. Now we gotta wait for him to get up here. He had to close the gate at the end of the drive. In case you're wondering why he drops the rear one and then turns around, it's easier to guide him up, be able to see him, than to try to turn backwards to put him in line. Okay, he's going to be ready to unload the truck trailer. So I'm going to get back in the truck and get ready to move this thing. Got it moved. He's going to take them away. Stay. In case you were wondering who I said stay to, that little guy. Stay. You stay. Chase, I said stay. Get back in the truck. Come on, Chase. Come on. Come on, baby. Get back in the truck. Come on. Come on, Chase. Jump in. Get up in there. Get up in there. Come on. Jump up. Get up in there. Not gonna do it? Not today? Not today. You're okay. Okay, that's the last one. All right, you guys, that's it. The only other thing we have left to do, and it's only a one-man team job, he gets to mow the pasture, the tops, so that the cows will eat the grass part. So that's it for this one, and we will catch you on the next one. Bye.